Hello, in this video I will show you how to connect pendrive to VIVO Y36. So to connect pendrive to this device, you have to have a pendrive with a USB-C port, just like this one. And now simply put this pendrive into your device USB-C port. And after a while, your device should recognize this pendrive, and you can open files of this pendrive by using some file manager application. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.